part two. LJ13, CLO, DW535.
There's a girl that worked with me. She went to, well, she's young, she's like 23. She went to five. And I was like, oh, and she was so excited. And I was like, oh
my lord. That place doesn't get me excited.
Yeah, because we've been there 300,000 times.
This number there, I've been for an accident.
Yeah, I know. And it was so funny, I couldn't stop laughing. And she's like, why are you laughing? I was like, oh my god.
You would know.
You would know.
Yeah, even on Mondays when I was was about to close down Monday. It was not busy anymore. It was not. These kids these days, they don't know. Two, three. No, why? Hands. And how much are we talking? Don't think so. I'll need to check. But I'll be home in 1 hour, 2 hours now. Yeah, I don't have banking, internet banking either.
Where's
you know,
reality?
So I can't.
Say hello.
I don't have internet banking.
Hello!
By the way, I'm with Jessica here. I am with Jessica in the bus.
Bye.
Okay. No, I can't, Rodrigo. I don't know. I don't know how to do it. I don't know even if I can. Sorry, man. You just called me for... It's just 4:25, man. So... Yeah, sorry, listen, I met Jessica in the bus, she was next to me. Peter's ex-wife? Yeah, she said. So yeah, I don't know, Rodrigo, if you would call me earlier, I don't know, I'm still at work, I don't know what to tell, I wish I could know. Why you didn't call me earlier? You should call me at work, I don't know what to tell you, I'll try. But you want to transfer it, but how? I don't have internet banking. Okay, I'll try, I'll get you back to you. I don't know what to do. Yeah, just in case, but I don't promise, I don't think I can. Okay. Okay, I'm sorry then. Bye.
Thank you.
Kingsway Oban Station.
Thank you.
house.
Yeah, 52, yeah, no problem.
LJ13 CLO DW535.
Thanks.